When I learned how to play Valkyrie properly, I was blown away. It's like people forget she's a recon legend. Her job is to use Survey Beacon, spam her ult, and keep finding enemies. So as soon as I finish a fight and everyone's healed up, I'm using my ult to figure out where the next team to push is. But I see Valkyrie mains that only use her ultimate to run away from fights, but you should be using your ult to push enemies with your scan, rotate faster, and get into more fights instead.